Tracy Johnson, and you're watching UK Rewind's Weekend Recap. This past weekend started with the volleyball team facing powerhouse number one, Penn State, in the Sweet 16 matchup. The Cats fell to Penn State, but senior Stephanie Clefitt became the first UK volleyball player in school history to play in three NCAA Sweet 16 games. The team finished out its season with a 22-11 overall record. As the volleyball season came to an end, the indoor track and field season began. Nine Wildcats won individual events at the Hoosier Invitational, where sprinter Morgan Phillips broke a 25-year-old Gladstein Fieldhouse record with a 37.7 300-meter time. Phillips' time currently stands as the fastest time in the 300 in the nation. Both the men's and women's basketball teams had dual wins this weekend. Firstly, the UK Hoops team packed the house in Rupp Arena to defeat DePaul 96-64. Then the Cats defeated Middle Tennessee State at home to claim their 27th straight home victory. UK's longest streak was 30 straight in 1980 to 1982. The men's basketball team defeated both Samford and Portland with the help of Archie Goodwin and Nerlens Noel. Archie led the team in points both games and had dunks that demanded a replay over and over again. Noel had 12 blocks total on the weekend. Good luck with finals this week, and be sure to follow us on Twitter at UK Rewind and Kentucky Wildcats TV.